This is Will with Spiritual Clarity. This video is why you might be afraid to be you online. So I have a number of clients, private clients, that as they've shifted because of COVID into an online format or have moved even more online than they used to be before, a lot of fears are coming up, a lot of doubts and hesitations. This is coming from some longtime veterans in their industry. One is 23 years as a sales trainer and communications expert, and even she's having a really tough time moving online. So why is that coming up spiritually? There may be lots of practical reasons why it's coming up, not as much skill with video or blogging or whatever that is, but I like to address the spiritual reasons because I find when those shift, we naturally and easily learn the skills that might have taken us a long time if we weren't energetically aligned with them. So spiritually or energetically, a big part of why online is so scary is because we have a past or a history with being attacked, being shamed, or being judged. Could be very recent, or it could be when you were a kid. I like to go with where or when did it start being not safe for you to be you? When did it shift when it was no longer acceptable for you to be you? Or was it ever acceptable for you to be you? Maybe when you were a kid or a teenager or in your first job, you went with an idea that you had, an inspiration that you had, and it didn't work out. Didn't work out the way that you wanted it to, or the way that your boss wanted it to, or your parents. You broke the vase, you lost the account, or whatever happened. And so you took that as a reason, as an example, as a story, as proof that you trusting you doesn't work, that you trusting you and you being you isn't acceptable. And so ever since, you've been going out of your own truth, going out of alignment to be safe. And then you try to bring that all online and you wonder why you're not getting the visibility that you might like or the responses that you might like or the wrong kind of responses. But if you are not actually being you, now you're creating or inviting all the stuff that isn't you as well. So if you just go back to being you, like you used to be you, then you will align with, you'll create, you'll notice all those people that are ready for you. And you won't have to try so hard to say the right things. You can just be you and the right things will come out of your mouth because you're not pretending. When you stop all of that stuff, all that spinning around, the racing around, you have way more energy and you can be you. Then if someone attacks you or tries to shame you or judge you, you will be grounded. You will be in your own energy, in your own body, and you can see that with love and compassion from your place of inner peace and let them have their point of view. So is it okay? Would you be willing to be all of you in your business and in your life? This is Will with Spiritual Clarity. I'd love to hear your comments below. Please leave me a comment, and I will see you soon. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye for now.